trigger, sends it back. Bangs up the wall. Here's Zorcha. He's in. He's got the ball. Shoots straight out of the tree. Couldn't buy it. Nice time.
Kane with Kessler in front. Halak gets across. Got a piece of it. And Kessler goes. So she again with a slap shot. Halak on the rebound. Stop. Abdelkader right in front of it. Here's TJ. John Carlson fires a shot. Halak to save. There's a rebound. It's up for grabs. And Halak is down.
Five is off with the back board. Zanev gets there and Halak sees it roll that traffic. Now it's Henry. Back to Daniel. Daniel to Erickson. And coming across to make another great stop.
Here comes Vlasic with a shot. An open net, and what a save. What a save by Jaro Halak on Brad Marchand.
She is the other way. Here's Gabe Landeskog to the net and is stopped by Halak.
So she ran away in a
suit. Here's Perry again. Great save by Jaro Halak on that wraparound attempt.
Watch Kopitar, the puck's there for a split second. He has a stick and he's able to get around.
Oh, puck stays in. Here's Marchand inside the net. Crosby, great save by Halak on Sidney Crosby.
This is a determined effort off the boards. They collapse at the line. Marchand down to Crosby. Crosby thinks he can get it past a sprawling Halak.
Skating to center for the Coyotes, and then slipping on, a chance for Dawn, and he cuts to the front, and
she charges the top.
Out of play, and the whistle
sounds.
Hornquist spins it in front, an extra look from Crosby, and Daly denied by Halak.
What a save that was on Jaroslav Halak. I mean, boy, he had to go from side to side, maintain his balance, maintain his focus. Daly took his time looking for Halak to maybe give him something. Halak gave him absolutely zero.
Drew in the corner, right in front, touched along, and there is Halak on the answer with Jake Voracek closing in.
And then, of course, quick passing by the Flyers, but look at Halak. He's in good position, takes away the bottom of the net.
Hammond, pass to Hammond, and broken up and broken up for Wayne Simmons. With the game on the line, over top. Simmons back down, Halak, cut across with the blocker.
Pretty offensive threat, there's the turnover. Simmons just coming from the chain, really good speed. No fake there by Simmons, and that's why Halak was able to read it. Simmons has got to give him some
guy back. Is Eberle ahead with McDavid. Eberle on the right side. Delays, Letty laid out. Halak and Eberle. Halak wins that battle. No. There was going for the pass back to Kovalchuk. Morgan had intercepted. He got by him. And a two-on-one. Morgan cuts back, shoots. And the goal save from Halak. And it's coming out of that pile. Marchessault finds Ekblad. And a sprawling save from Jaro Halak.
Was pushes by the opposition.
Brett Connolly to a trailing Williams, collected in the skates, a backdoor play, and what a save from Halak, point blank on Lars Eller.
You talk about moving from side to side in a hurry.
Changed his mind, gave it to Perry, his shot, rebound was there, and sliding across was Halak to make the save. Played by Lav, Orlov over Neskin, and what a save from Jaro. With 8.3 on the clock, he keeps it tied at 2. Club down to the ice by Cal Clutterbuck. Right, he's directed pass on, broken up by Ocean, cutting in on Halak to the back game delay. And Halak stayed with him with the blocker.
Tries to go a little forehand fake, then to the backhand, but Halak stays right with him. He should have pushed hard by Halak.
Yeah. Down low with a half a minute to go. Work to the front, cross, backhand, stop. He has to score or the Islanders win. Bonino slowly in, backhand, forehand, Halak the save. And the Islanders come into Pittsburgh and pick up the shootout win.
Six of the last seven, and Rod Stevens went. This one slid across, and a great save.
Everything that has come his way, big time save.